He just wouldn't go away. He was hiding things in my home for her to be able to communicate to him because we took her cell phone away. He was hurting her. She had bruises. And that just, it spiraled out of control from there. Like, we have made other reports since then, which were in the process, and I think that's why he panicked and took her.